Lin Qiang, politician. Lin Qiang, simplified Chinese, traditional Chinese, pinyin, Lin Qiang, born May 1969, is a former Chinese politician who spent most of his career in northeast China's Liaoning province. In September 2014, he was put under investigation by the Communist Party's anti-corruption agency. At the time of the investigation, he was serving as the mayor of Tieling.